Yeah, we just gonna pick up from here. Because what the fuck is this place? What the fuck is going on? Yo. It's the copied city instead of the copied factory.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon.
Do it.
Further details on the...
Why did somebody do this? I mean, I know who did it, but I'll never understand why. What was that? What is... It's with the cubes.
Welcome to my beloved city.
At least he's wearing a shirt now.
I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans.
How did you do that?
It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth? The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life, death, even the concept of death has no meaning to us.
Should I have killed him that guy? Thus, I decided have more to say?
That I shall risk my life in battle.
I don't know. I just, like, he was, like, in the middle of monologuing and just kind of, like, sort of stopped. But, yeah, I mean, he reached the end of a sentence. I don't know.
I have severed my connection to the network. Now.
What the fuck?
Let us embrace death.
You say that, but you can still do that kind of shit. What the fuck? ditch.
I don't have time for you. I need to find 9S.
Ah, 9S.
What the fuck? This come out of him?
Oh, I do enjoy this.
Oh, dude. Oh, that is fucked up. That is also some Christ imagery right there. What the fuck?
I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes!
She's some
That's
cat.
It. That's the feeling. Pure
Thought
hate.
Androids didn't feel emotion to me.
Please stop. You're making me very curious.
You need to play this. You need to just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. It's so good. What the fuck?
Is this death?
Just got fucking yeeted hard. Oh, holy
so
shit.
Dark. So cool.
You got yeeted?
Yeah. This
by
is
what?
Android.
What'd you get yeeted by?
Suicide Druid.
Oh, goddamn. Yeah, these things are fucking ridiculous. Oh, the boy fell. What? How'd he get down there? What? What? What the fuck?
Nine S.
Go.
To be.
Come on. Let's go home.
Oh no, that means I lost my chips.
Yeah, you need to go pick them back up.
Damn.
Fuck!
9S really went through hell.
Yeah, go
boss.
Pick them back up.
You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen. Thanks.
Yes. Oh, I got like
nothing. Just you've never been much for gratitude, you know?
Yes.
Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP. Got it. This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
What the fuck?
Analyze current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine lifeform known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Line like Griff. You know what happened?
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
He did not say that.
Where the fuck is my shit?
Oh my god, Pascal's got a little jet boot! Ah! Alright, that's cool. What the fuck?
You enter the domain of God.
Ah!
Down this corridor, if you would.
I'm just surprised he didn't say anything. In memory of former Beskar. Okay, this elevator. Finally. His Grace's Emporium, is that what he said?
This all seems pretty shady if you ask me.
So why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciated.
What the fuck?
That door leads to the sanctum of his core.
We should at least hear them out.
But what is...
We should at least hear them out.
Once I accepted God into my heart, I was filled.
Thank you.
Wondrous grace has become a god.
What the fuck?
His wondrous grace has become a god. His wondrous grace has become a god. We as well shall become as gods. We as well shall become as
gods. They made a robot
call. All of you shall become as gods. All of you shall become as gods. All of you shall become as gods. We'll all die together and become as gods.
Oh dear. Well.
Damn it.
Masker.
That's right. This is shady. Fascinating, though. I have never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect.
Let's talk more running. 2B to bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines at the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Oh, okay. Hell yeah.
Communications are currently unstable.
Proof of distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die and become gods. The afterlife is wonderful. Death brings final tranquility. Die and become gods. Let us become gods together. We shall become gods. We shall. To
be.
Become the door
gods.
On the other side of the room just opened.
I'm playing it too!
Yeah, I know. Last played was December 2019. Everybody can fucking get mad at it.
Nah. Not everybody can handle it. Sometimes. But the question is, does that come before it?
Look, I just want to play games!
Whoa, this is...
Look,
if you're one of the team, the white.
I don't think. I'm just basically freaking dead.
I only think whenever Griffin gives.
Oh, you got a combat break. Hell yeah.
Yes, I do. I found them. They were at the path of, There was one area that I didn't fucking look, and I feel really stupid because I ran past it like four times.
Emil also has them as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I love him. He's fucking great.
You win. to the domain.
Oh, they never end, do they? They never
end. They do.
What do you mean eventually?
Eventually.
Okay, well then I'm farming.
Yeah.
I need to be like 35. The combat thing, they gave me like the hair colors. Yeah, the next fucking challenge is like 50.
Shit.
Yeah. What? How the fuck am I supposed to be that level? It came with the game. Like, it's the only version of the game I could have bought.
Yeah, when I bought the game, it wasn't quite out yet.
It was Game of the Year.
So I don't,
and, like, it came
so I don't have it.
But it's like $10.
What?
Yeah. $9.99.
Oh, no! So what is air? I'll probably cheat it.
I don't know. It's not quite as fun.
Yay, the desert! Yay!
Oh, is that where she's at?
Yay, the desert! There's nothing but yellow, gray, and orange.
What's your favorite?
Yeah, ugly, rustic red.
Yeah, I got,
Oh, you got the Angel's Folly. Okay, so you did get the ones from Emil.
Yeah.
I like the Angel's Folly. They're pretty cool. So I think when the guy was talking about the four white weapons and the four black weapons, I think that's what he's talking about.
He's talking about the Virtuous. He's the only one that can upgrade him to four. Yeah.
Oh, the Angel's Folly was the next white combat break. I didn't realize it was the Virtuous Dream.
Yeah. Yeah, there's four Virtuous.
So there should be four black ones as well.
Ooh. Really?
Yeah. Cause you can get the demon bracers and they're solid black, I think. So, any weapon with cruel in the name is a black weapon.
Cruel. So you can get four cruel weapons?
Yeah.
Fucking, I love the baseball swing.
Right. Four. What's really cool is that you can pair two combat bracers together, and they do some pretty cool combos.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, like, depending on where... what slot you put them in is depending on what, attack chain they do. I don't know what the combat bracers heaviest are. That's the only thing I haven't tried yet. But I'm kind of also not really that interested. Because they're...
Right. But I'm also...
I could get my fucking ass beat.
Probably are. That's a
I mean, I have. Twice. Once. I don't know. I keep talking.
Well, Tyler, you now understand the reference to Become as God.
Yep. Oh, God damn.
Whoa. Wow, your hair is blue.
It's me,
I don't 9S. Like it.
9S?
I hacked into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna bring
like
the fuss factor assistance and get you out of here. Don't do anything too reckless to me. Later on.
Appreciate it.
No, I like the blue hair. Fuck off.
Don't. I don't like it.
I like it. Watch ReZero, then you'll like it.
I have seen ReZero. I don't like it.
Have you seen season 2?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Drew?
Right? Damn. Insensitive fucking bastard.
Hey, in the world's crazy, do you have some,
materials?
Collectibles? Mm-hmm.
fucking odd.
You better see that. This factory is really fucking big.
Yeah, have you seen it on the map? It's huge.
No, wait till you see it. I don't think it's that big on the map.
It takes up a large portion of the map. Like, yeah, all of this is the factory. It takes up a large portion of the map. And we're way the fuck, like, down here.
No.
Yeah.
Large. I should stream this, actually.
You should.
Yes, we need video proof of Ergo crying to near.
Ending E, dog. Wait till you get to ending E.
But what the
I...
We don't know what any of that means.
But the tears will be shed.
Yeah, fucking ending E means nothing to us.
I haven't even beat the first ending. Come on, OBS. Piece of shit.
Oh, it's saying that.
Become a god.
The fucking music. That's great. What is this one? Wait, fuck off.
You missed an access point, by the way.
Oh, okay, that's what's happening.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Oh god damn! Got ambushed.
There you
go. Oh, he didn't make it. Let's go down. Let's go. Oh, he's candy. Yeah, fuck you. Let's go down. You alright? Is fine,
no
words.
Oh, it's got the robot fucking. Oh, you got crushed.
Oh, it's not. Is my stream working? No, it's not.
What the fuck?
Fuck.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I have to find those chips.
Twitch username.
Eric.
Eric Aurelia.
Fuck.
And you know what?
You've got all the zombie gun gods. Everyone shall die and become gods.
Why are you not dead? I can't die again. There my corpse.
No, you can't.
Please. Corpse run.
I don't think it's likely to be playing in full screen.
Oh no, full screen sucks. Do you have the mod?
No.
Full screen sucks. Hey, it's me. Doesn't look like repair my own self.
I saw a machine eating its own kind, surrounded by the winds of death.
So do I still get my chips if I repair my own self?
I wouldn't think so.
Anyway. Okay, so now I gotta be a little bit more careful. Oh! What the fuck?
Religion is all fun and games, but you have to be sacrificed to become a god.
Oh, goddamn. Cannot dodge an explosion apparently. Fucking really just fanatics.
Huh, sounds like another group that we know of in IRL.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh! That's the game?
Ah! Bro! Stop! 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 Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Look at
oh my god! It's effective, yo! Jesus Christ! God damn! Oh fuck!
Oh, but they got the engine blade from Final Fantasy 15?
I don't know what it is.
What?
There we go.
Where is it? Type 40 lance. Oh, that's
down,
nice.
Down.
No, I like that. That's nice.
Oh, we got the Dragoon Lance? What is that?
There it is.
That's cool.
Magical blade used by a royal family.
Yeah, Noctis' blade, dog. The guy in Final Fantasy 15.
No, bro. The story in this game.
Why y'all talking about Astinian? Where's my coffee? What the? Oh, there it is. Oh, idiot.
Small prince, rest alone in a vast, vast bedroom. He wishes his father knew how much he hates sleeping alone, but he doesn't dare to tell him. For the king is a very busy man. He must not be disturbed.
Too
booty. That should just be the name of like every stream. Oh, okay, now
I mean, I want to.
I got a pink ribbon, yo. Wait, could she wear this? No, please tell me she.
She's crying.
She's whining.
Come on, best boy. Let's go. Fucking innocent little bean.
Sad pupper. Okay.
What the fuck?
What? You're gonna be saying that a lot. Get used to it.
Found like a random pod.
In the desert? Yeah. I couldn't tell you what it's doing. But it's out there.
How do we...
Become a scout. Wait, no, I don't want to go there. Okay, I guess I gotta go that way. I do like this fight on the construction line of the robot.
Right.
I've also done like a lot of the cycles.
I'm trying to do them. There's a fire. Those are fire.
So if you got a pink ribbon, you must have just escorted the robot back.
Yeah, the little sister.
So Erico, how are babies?
When mommy and the daddy love each other very much, they do the monster man.
The monster man.
A stork delivers them to the. To the cart.
Of course.
They just do a dance. What are you talking about? What is this trial?
That's so mean.
Fuck.
door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
Nope. Ah! I was looking down. I was like, look at Pascal, go! Oh. Okay, okay, good.
Fuck you, bro.
Pascal,
yeah, he do be kinda quick, though. With all this stuff fucking hidden everywhere, you can't expect me to just go straight to it. Goddamn, Pascal just fucking yeeted off into the abyss.
The abyss. It beckoned him.
No, I didn't want to do it yet. Win without using my pawn.
What?
Whoa.
Laser. Copper ore capacity.
Imagine.
This feels like the right way. I should have went. I should go back. No, it isn't.
Where the access point is at?
It's where A access point is at.
You bleed!
I still can bleed.
I can't remember if this is that one part or the other.
Wait, what's the thing you watching on, mate? Oh, become a god.
Yeah. indicators.
Stay in top screen. Oh, it doesn't.
Why does it? Do you not have a Twitch setup as a connection to your Discord?
No, it's Streamlabs for me to tell y'all about Streamlabs. But I don't know, I don't need it. Yeah. I think you have to link them.
The only broadcast software.
That will be a fan for nothing.
No.
Open broadcast. That'd be fucking funny if that's what it was.
Now imagine not being.
Yeah, I can't see.
I think I just know what the fuck I'm doing.
That's your mini map. I thought there was like a bar that was being covered up by your camera. But it's the map.
It's the map.
Yeah, I mean, for this, I could probably technically.
It's the map!
No, I don't have a fucking. Target. Oh my god, he's trusting me.
You can become gods
now. Oh shit.
I'm so scared. I am genuinely scared. Holy shit, okay.
Scared.
He
picked me back.
I mean, bro. You blame me?
There's just a couple of crushers.
Yo. Pesky. Okay.
And you just casually switch past you off the edge.
Look at him go! Hold on. I gotta move this. Hold on. Look at him fucking go, boys.
You can fly. He doesn't give a shit whether you push him off or not.
No,
well,
you...
now you're gonna be.
No, you need to fucking watch. Oh, that's true. You need to fucking watch this boy just yeet around. It's fucking beautiful. Bloop. Oh, that didn't move that. Fuck, it moved something else. What did it move? I don't know what it moved. Don't worry about it. I don't give a fuck. Okay, whatever. I don't give a shit. I'll fix it all later. But like... hold on, he was yeeting on that mini-map. Watch. It's fucking beautiful.
There we go. There it is.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Lol.
No. Wow. I'm the best.
Aha! Mm-hmm. All I had to do was just go straight down.
Pesca. That works.
This is blacked out. Jackass?
No.
No.
Oh. No. What? Okay. I mean, whatever. Okay. I'll take it.
No.
Please. I'll be body blocking.
Don't kill me. Rejoice. You have been chosen. With your death, you will become gods.
You're just gonna let him die like that?
I can't only kill the rogue guys. They're the ones doing the fuck shit. What the fuck? 9S route. God damn it, entirely.
I'm so sad. I'm running Orville as many times as I can so I can enjoy the encounter before they ruin it.
Oh my god. He says before they ruin it.
Well, how do you mean before they ruin it?
They're adding telegraphs to the thing.
To coin counter. That's literally it. Ruined, it's done, it's never gonna be the same again.
That's the whole mechanic of the encounter though, it's so boring that there's gonna be telegraph.
You act like literally every fucking thing's boring that has telegraphs, but literally every other part of the game has telegraphs, except for like two other ARR dungeons.
Yes, and that's why they're all very boring, and this was the only button.
You like when you have to actually use your eyeballs?
Well, like, I like the presence of this dungeon somewhere along the line because I've run into situations where people at 80 don't understand that bosses will tell you what they're doing with words.
Stand on your head.
I don't think that's halfway.
Yeah, I never could figure out how to get there.
Is there no glide in from a farther away spot?
I don't think so.
Damn it, that's
pretty the fuck. Probably a weapon in there too.
Exit route secured.
Thanks.
Where's my keyboard?
Oh. It's because I can't hold it. I was like, what the fuck is that? What does he keep doing?
I've never had that happen before.
Copper ore capacity full, have you not sold any of them? Please flash.
What is this?
Him,
wow,
Well, I needed to see if I could jump in there.
You horrible human being. He even begged for mercy. But I like where your head's at. Go back to Pastel Village and slaughter them all. You've already killed the innocent.
That's mean.
That's the canon in me. No, don't kill him. Hassle Toya, stop. Disengage.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll fucking beg. They're lying.
Well, they will. They absolutely will. But you see, you didn't give a fuck about that guy, so clearly. You don't hold the moral high ground anymore.
Bro, how the fuck?
Don't do it, Tyler! I have the high ground!
I'm just gonna forever be poked by that fucking white chest.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
Well, he said, how am I supposed to live now? Alright, fine, don't live. There you go.
Wow.
Solution to your problem.
Wow.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Wow. Wow. You should definitely go kill Pascal Zillis now. I mean, you don't give a fuck about the innocent.
I don't consider this group innocent.
They are innocent.
Nope. They're a cult. Fuck them.
That pacifism is wrong. He shows the error of their ways.
Oh my god. Griffin hates the Dalai Lama, confirmed.
Does the Dalai Lama think he's hot?
What?
What?
Oh my god, it's a fucking... Hold on.
Does the Dalai Lama think he's hot?
Alert. Energy shield detected over enemy unit.
This one takes about 7 to 8 years. So.
Both long and close range attacks are ineffective.
Oh, now what?
Large energy supply detected within this factory. Proposal: energy source should be destroyed.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on you. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it.
Factory system at 80% control. Hang in there, 2B.
He's a big
90%. 92.
Ah, yes.
95. 98.
Oh, I have 6.
2B, I just shut down the electrical grid.
General.
Enemy shield deactivated.
Oh!
Dude, we got dark.
How do I get up the fucking ladder?
Jump into the abyss.
We do this. Oh my god, that's fucking terrifying.
Are you shitting me? Fuck off! He just screeched. Is there a second one? God, I almost fell. is this quest? I'm a badass.
To be good. To be dead.
That's me when I cut onions.
Oh shit.
I don't understand what this thing is. Whatever.
Let's go!
Avatars 3.0, is that gonna break people's... We do not support upgrading Unity projects from SDK 2 to SDK 3. Really. See all the achievements we've done. 250.
Yo, what the fuck?
Hmm? We had some murder fest, dog. They drank the Kool-Aid.
Fuck it. Did they just yeet themselves into the fucking molten?
You're not gonna go watch?
Right. Yeah, they just yeeted themselves into the fucking lava.
Wow.
Jesus. Some fucked up shit.
What the fuck? How many are there? What happens when you give people self-awareness? They just want it in.
Fucking thing, bro. Thing special.
It's ABGNRT.
Give me that experience, yo.
That like one experience.
I don't care. Serve me better than that fucking molten metal.
Proceed toward the guide marker.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
Oh, I'm here.
God damn, they're everywhere.
Hello, Pod 042.
What the fuck?
Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother. Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
I mean, this actually is kind of
cool. That was certainly something. I had no idea such a vast space existed beneath the abandoned factory. I need to return and investigate as soon as possible.
Alright, here we go! Let's go!
What do you mean, alright, here we go?
No thanks.
Here we go, baby!
I'm heading back to the resistance camp. What about you?
Wander
I didn't realize that
village.
I had a save right at
there.
The last boss.
I see.
It seems like a weird time to stop playing.
What's a weird
me
time
of
to stop?
The past.
Say again?
Bye, Pascal.
I'm not receiving.
Scanning for interference.
The machine requesting a backup.
Let's fucking go.
God damn it.
Let's move.
No wonder I can fucking port there. Cool.
Mm-hmm. Oh, is this a replay? Is that why I'm here? Probably.
Holy shit, is there enough fucking...
That's a
Why
lot
are their
of...
numbers increasing?
Yeah, there's a lot of dudes.
There's a lot of dots on the minimap.
Try contacting
the
bunker.
Oh my god, did you see that one's face?
Affirmative.
What the fuck?
It's electric. Boogie woogie woogie.
Yeah, update. Is pissed, yo. What do you expect?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, god damn it.
Get out of here now!
What?
Nom, nom, nom,
eating
nom,
that?
Tasty.
What the fuck? They can eat?
What a way to go, though. Just get eaten alive.
Mm-hmm. At lobsters.
At I mean, technically boiling them doesn't kill them.
Oh no, you know, you drop them in boiling
Tubi!
Water.
Yeah, you okay? They came out of nowhere. Overran the entire camp. Life. We tried to fight back, but our shots have no-
Alert. Energy shields to physical attacks recommended.
Gun, you get the other androids out. Good luck.
Oh, I'm shit at this game, man.
Same.
Playing on the controller because it's really hard. I'm not on the controller.
No.
I am playing on the controller.
Oh, how am I supposed to
flip hard?
Jesus Christ. Was that it? Goddamn. Well, rip this fucking place.
To be. You saved our
lives.
We
have a backup
What's
in the forest.
I have no idea.
Maybe.
They came out of nowhere and just...
Maybe.
Pick.
Huh? That was outside the camp!
Really? Anyway.
The smartest response to that.
I just... I'm sorry!
I would have never fucking guessed.
You don't say.
I gotta pee.
Call Trin.
You again?
Oh my god.
I mean, am I wrong?
Hopefully.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ran in the water? Yeah, you did. Water, like, you see, are bad.
Really? You don't say. What?
The ending song. I love the ending song.
I was like, what?
Alert. Local machine life forms are converging on the area.
This is never going to end.
Hypothesis.
Or it's called
the
Goliath
class enemy screen has summoned the local machine life forms. Proposal. Destroy the Goliath.
Oh my god. I love and hate.
Oh, I love Pod. Good boy.
Actually, I have an idea. I'm gonna try something. What? What is that?
I love the fucking music in this game so much.
Oh, it's so good.
Where'd you go?
Get out. What the fuck? This is a new enemy!
fucking dead! Why aren't you dead? Bruh.
Right, straight fucking dive bomb.
Bruh.
You okay?
Good thing I...
What the fuck?
Did that direct hit?
Huh? I don't know what's going on.
Uh-oh.
You die. All of you are going to die.
Yeah, giant robot Godzilla. I just saw that. Jesus fuck. Yeah, that was insane.
Right.
I'm really upset that I didn't scream that. Because, like, what the fuck, yo? Now what is this boy doing? What is this man doing?
It's a game, man.
What are we doing?
To me.
Yeah, I've
you
seen
okay?
enough hentai.
I'm fine. Let's
what the fuck?
Yeah, something like that.
Okay, I can't. Okay, this game is like on 14, and it's been at like 14 for about an hour now.
Oh no, it could get to 20 by then.
Oh my god.
Maybe even 30.
Yo! Yo! And now my dogs are orphan. Yo! Yo!
Four.
Chill! Chill out! Angry spike ball. Yo! Chill the fuck out. Fucking tank it! Tank it! You got this. Okay, don't, no longer hack. Fuck.
Machine made out of
machine
wall machine life.
Back to this again.
Took too long, I forgot to deal with this bike shield, guys. Tip myself down to capital.
I mean, I mean, honestly, the real bosses in this fucking game are the animals.
I wanted to see where I was, and it turns out I'm at the final boss fight, so I'm just doing it.
Oh, nice.
Of which route?
Last one.
Oh, that one, yeah. Like
the
thing
in the place.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I know what you're talking about.
Just hush.
Oh, that fight is so good.
Yo, what the fuck?
They're still coming?
I mean, a lot of people say that's praiseworthy.
There's too many.
Tubi? Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal?
Oh.
Come in, Pascal!
Shit.
But, yeah, sure. What the fuck? So now where am I going? Staying here, or am I going to Pascal's? This man's shadow is scurry.
Oh, I fucking love the song though.
I forgot. I fucking hate the tap fire pod thing. Makes my finger hurt.
Wait, is it tap fire pod?
Yeah, what?
Yeah, it's the upgrade of the default one. It's like the last upgrade of it. It does.
Hey, I haven't even upgraded.
Never upgraded. I have never upgraded them.
I can't find, like, enough of the fucking gear. I'll get there, though.
Consider you're fucking maxed out on copper ore, I don't know how.
Well, like,
you're
specific
right.
ones. Like, I think pure water is one I'm lacking, and then there's one other.
Yeah, It's fairly intuitive what things end up being.
Sure.
Damn it! They're here too!
Oh look, the box is back.
Nina!
In its fucking
location. Seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
Get a Corbin!
Wait.
Get a Corbin!
What? I was like, where the fuck did I go? Oh, leave me alone. Your brother started it.
Or did the engine start? Because last time I checked, you hit Adam first.
You hit me.
I don't know what's going on. I love how the health bar is increasing.
I dodged.
Woo!
Destroy this presiding unit. Yep. Will it stop the rest?
Most likely, yes.
Pod, I need you to locate Eve's current position.
Location has been detected and placed on map.
We'll take care of Eve.
You just worry about keeping the village safe, okay?
Do be careful.
Hey, look, where it all started.
Let's go. Can we just say the true MVP is Pod?
Brother.
Maybe.
They just know everything.
Brother.
Until they don't.
Brother!
Hey, what do you mean? You're fucking stupid, bro.
Now what?
Yo, where's that
noise? Big doo-doo heads.
That's creepy noise. I don't know how to feel about that.
Why am I on this pod? Whoops.
Ah.
That's the wrong one.
And here
one.
You are.
What the fuck?
I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless.
Go on the fucking ladder. There we go.
As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. And now, everything must die!
The big anger.
Why did you kill my brother?
My rapper name. Little edge lords.
Texas, you play all of them.
Technically, I played two little girls.
What?
Bro?
I was like, please just let me just continue doing this. Tell me his AI bugged out. Let's do this. Did his AI bug out? Holy shit!
Alert. Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On
no,
it.
That sounds like a terminal.
Protecting Unit 9S when he hacks the system.
The enemy is connected to a vast network. Analysis. The actions of Unit 9S have an unacceptably low probability of success. Proposal. Unit 2B should abandon Unit 9.
If 9S says he can do it, then he will!
You just combo the air for like half my combo.
Looking like a fucking crackhead.
Shit. What? What the fuck? This boy looked creepy as fuck.
You all. Not these matters anymore.
Why are the boots happening?
Kill.
All
kill.
I mean, kill. What did I do? Nothing, I didn't do that. Ah! Bro.
Which one's the hacking button?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm not there.
Alert.
What?
NFCS destroyed. Close range combat no longer operable.
What is it? What? Oh, shit. What? No. 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 No.
No. I'll erase
Yo.
You. I'll erase everything!
Yo, what the fuck?
It's all because of you!
Ah! I can't laser shot him? Fuck you.
Well, that's awkward.
Why is my auto heal not happening? Let's go.
Because your shit's broken.
Fuck you.
I think you have full health anyway.
Ah!
FFCS destroyed. Ranged combat no longer operable.
What the fuck? Alright, we'll go poke him.
Oh my god.
Do it! Just in the back of the throat! Oh god damn!
Right, every death is just brutal.
Oh my god. Like, she gutted Adam, and then just, like, fucking... What the fuck?
Finally.
Right,
it's over.
Is Griff, it over? Pick a number between 1 and 100.
69.
Yes!
Nines.
I really screwed up. I must have been corrupted when Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay.
No.
I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Oh shit, what the fuck?
Please, Tubi. I want you to do this for me.
Yo.
Dude, just flashback to that.
Yo, what the fuck? Why? Why that method? What the fuck? How does that kill an android? What's going on? I have so many questions.
See, here's the thing with this game. If you're trying to think about it literally, you're gonna get nowhere.
Okay, suffocation takes like 7 more minutes. What are you talking about?
Mm-hmm.
That's besides the point. That's besides the point. Nothing about that.
She's crying.
It's a sad moment. Be
oh
sad.
Oh my god.
Be sad.
Yes. No cry to me. It's okay, you just murdered a small child that you've been traveling with for like hours. But... What the fuck, yo?
Happens to the best of us.
Right?
I will say, if I had to go, that's a good way to go.
I'd rather be your legs, though. Although, I mean, I don't know. Staring into her pearly blues would be good, too.
It always ends like this.
Pretty nice.
What do you mean it always ends like this? This is like the second
Bro,
time you've
you
died together.
You don't even know. You don't even know.
Is this a time loop? Are we in a time loop?
No, everything that lives was designed to end.
Right, it's a perpetual cycle of life.
Shut the fuck up. I'm already tired of hearing that line.
There's still some alive.
Again, you don't even know.
Damn, her dress is all fucked up.
Hey.
Goddamned machines!
That's how it's gonna be when I'm done with her. Hey.
Hey.
Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Yo, what? Where did all these heads come from?
What if you wanted to press our trigger? But God said, evasive maneuvering systems down.
Oh, that's a rip.
Second, 2B.
Who are?
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And then they boned.
Why? What is it that separates machines from
androids
like us? That's
ending XXX.
The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death.
Well, yeah, you've been murdering them for like hours. What are you?
They still echo within me.
What the fuck?
Hey, congratulations, that's Rude.
What the fuck?
And then you get to enjoy the weight of the world.
That hurt.
Well, onward to Ruby.
What the fuck?
Yo, I fucking love how, like, upbeat these operators are.
Oh, I love 6-0. 6-0 is such a good girl.
They're really just vibing.
Six hours so good.
Redemption song. Then never right now.
We have a special
can
message
hear
for you.
Me now.
Act. An endings act.
I think I remember what K was. Can't.
It's the eat this route.
Oh, okay.
I ate the fish. Alrighty. Let's go. Oh,
I think K was the first one I got. It's just so tempting.
What the fuck? Dude, this just opens up just instantly on fucking 16. What the fuck?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it just keeps on going. There is no brakes on this train, baby. We're going full speed.
Holy shit.
Wait a minute.
Wait, what? What? Oil. Oh my god.
I can use this.
Oh my god. Look at this man. Is this a machine I killed? Did I murder this man's brother?
I mean, considering you killed, like, all of them.
You probably did.
Oh my god.
Convenient bucket.
God, I murdered. Okay. Don't jump with it.
Oh, don't do that, silly.
Shut up, I'm in a hurry.
We can do the debug room.
Must get it to brother. I swear to god, if I fucking fall, like, right at the goddamn end. Dude, I'm hurting right now. What are you talking about? There's no patience left in this fucking tank. It's empty.
Oh, your heart, it did. That last
dude
kind of tugged at your heartstrings a little bit.
Well, like, okay, so. So now 9S is, like, trapped in the fucking network. Or is the network itself.
Can. Please don't.
Like,
it doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy.
What the fuck?
You can't make a machine your brother.
Oh, he's just sitting here. He's just sitting here watching this shit.
Looks like it's time.
It's like really hard not to when I'm actually playing the thing.
Take a note of this, right? This is the first time you're getting a title card.
Well, yeah, because 9's playthrough is the actual one.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S.
2B doesn't matter.
Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent.
I mean, that's the takeaway of it.
The enemy base's defense systems immediately.
The real game doesn't start until you play as 9S. I didn't miss one.
Flight unit recommended. Alert. Proceed with.
What the fuck?
Control my curiosity about machines anymore. I'm living so I can study them as one day. Me and my brother would just sit here watching, like, is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it?
Fucking. What the fuck?
Right.
Is he just a weaver? Is that Ethan?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. God damn it. What the fuck?
Oh, that was beautiful.
I gotta do the fucking brother thing again though, don't I?
You probably do.
Oh.
Curiosity killed the cat.
I got 9 lives, let's go. Okay.
Wait a minute.
Speedrun, let's go. I'd have fucked up on my pixel perfect jumps.
Speedrunners everywhere. Felt your pain.
I need a container. I can use this.
Ah, oh, man. That was beautiful.
It will be okay now, brother.
Convenient monkey to electric for you. I'm so mad. I'm so mad.
The final boss. Give your brother some oil.
I didn't trigger for that last time. There we go. I know, right? Just don't do it. How dare you just do that?
Just don't. You know that falling thing? Just don't.
Just don't. Hey, you know that just abandoning your mission to go explore machines? Yeah, don't do that. I'm assuming I'm assuming just going down the crane does the same thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you can only go to the flight unit.
Okay.
Brother. Doesn't.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Hello. Roger that.
Flight unit recommended.
Look at all that ore, all that copper ore.
Okay. I was genuinely like, let's go explore it.
Exploring and hiding your Automata?
Oh yeah, I know, right? I'm sure it's just locked into a very rigid storyline.
Deck.
What?
Hey.
I was expecting a melee attack.
We'll need you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our...
Jesus Christ, you're gonna be on it.
You have 4 targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. The target is now accessible.
Yeah.
1 affirmation will suffice. Complete. 2 targets remain.
Wow. He did literally no damage, so... Do I have the same chips as I did?
After you get done with this, you can just walk back to the vehicle.
One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Fucking badass.
Ah, wrong one.
He is. He is so over this.
Oh, they get harder?
Of course!
Nice. Oh, there's thermal.
Of enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available.
Laser!
Literally just no fucks given.
Your HUD has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof. Must have been rough out there.
Oof, he said oof.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
He's the best. Hands down. Can't kill what you can't hit.
Get a load of that thing.
Oh, I thought it
was firing missiles.
I'm gonna mute myself at Discord.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time.
Yeah.
That was dangerous, man.
So now we're gonna talk?
You're
my stream.
2B, right?
So that we can talk about dumb shit.
My name's 9S.
Without spoiling
I'm
anything
here to provide
to Erica.
Support.
So,
copy
yeah.
That.
Let's go. Let's do that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh. Well,
she's got blue hair!
I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right.
With the weapons
I'll
I left her with! She's literally
the
2B I left her with. It's so good. I don't know, I just want to talk about shit. Are you kidding me? Like, what the fuck is- Alright, so we literally just dipped.
Oh, Erica went to another channel.
Oh. Oh, big rip.
2B? Ma'am?
But like,
what is it?
I was going to send you the map
bro.
Data I collected earlier.
So.
Do it.
Okay, so ending A.
Ending A.
2B somehow is
you know,
starting to learn that
A
machines had emotions and shit all along.
Scanners like me mostly
but still
work
hates
alone.
Them.
Scouting
but
out
at the same time, the network
that.
Is now just 9S,
get a partner.
So...
It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Is
huh?
It?
It's unnecessary.
All
then.
I'm just,
it is.
Literally just what I know of playing the game myself. Okay, I'm trying to draw my own conclusions at this point.
Yeah, that's cool.
Because I know there's more to it. I just...
There's a lot.
My shit brain did the great thing, and they has already, like, forgotten most of it. Because I know it's a little deeper.
The only real thing you can take away from it is it always inflicts it. And 9 out of 10. But not really.
This place
right.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
This is like ReZero the video.
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual
need to learn a little bit more
behind
about
anything
the
machines
world
do.
Because of 9S.
Factory, but couldn't
when
find anything resembling
out,
our
it
target.
Did not win
maybe they.
I'm so sad.
You
wanna
know what
somewhere?
You wanna know what won it?
No.
Fucking PUBG.
Is that
what?
The birds? Yeah.
Exactly.
There's more plants and animals here than there used to be.
Wow, PUBG
probably
must have. Tencent must have spent some goddamn money on that award.
Right. Like,
that is some backroom dealing.
Sure.
That
no it's a bit of a hike, but
that
should we check it out?
Broken game.
It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel.
Cause like I haven't stopped playing this
huh?
game since I fucking got it.
Exactly.
I wouldn't bet on that.
That's besides the point, man. Anybody who plays PUBG,
PUBG was not great. Like it's really not. Like even in hindsight, like no. It's
what's going on?
The series that this came from
enemy. We have to help her.
Was
Let's
niche.
Go.
And people just don't know what the fucking game actually is. The general populace is dead.
To me!
Yeah, I'm just saying this game should easily win game of the year.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right.
It
I'll provide support.
Name.
Yeah, he had a name in the first game.
Enemy analysis complete.
Yeah.
Software vulnerabilities and penetration paths
well,
detected. Displaying
names.
On
right.
HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Even I can't say, like, I don't know. They're different games. I don't know. Well, first off, I've never played Bayonetta.
Bayonetta's good. It's not too.
But I played every Devil May Cry. I know they're, like, somewhat the same, only, like, dodge-canceling is a thing.
Bayonetta's pretty wild.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. They're all great. What does it matter? Because they've got their own things that they can bring to the table.
Right.
Like,
right.
Bayonetta and DMC are campy, whereas this is like, hey, your heart, we're gonna like crush it.
And then we're gonna bring it back again, and then just crush it even harder next time.
Yeah.
And then bring it back.
What the fuck? Wait. Yo, what the fuck? Yo. Yo, what the fuck?
Functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be. Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred.
So how many times can you replay these things?
Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
Like, if I just want to replay, like, this part of Not As,
right.
How do you just do that?
So, at the end of the third playthrough, you'll get access to go to whatever chapter you want to do.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Oh, in case you forgot about 2B murdering that, I just need to watch Die Again!
Alright.
Incoming enemy fighters detected.
What?
What?
Let's go, Pod! What a fucking champ. God.
I found a weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
Hold you to shut up!
tested. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
2B has successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
The pods are the real stars of the show.
They are. Pods are working.
If we don't get Pod 1-5 though, like, fuck it. As a minion, Final Fantasy, at this next raid, I'm gonna be so mad.
Right, I'm fucking mad. I'm trying to get that pod for a hot minute.
I got it a few weeks ago.
You just die already!
She pretty.
She get it.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ah, 2B.
Contact command.
Bruh, just boxed.
No. It doesn't look like that's...
Is that how androids make babies?
...going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
The fucking crap.
Hey, bro, can I touch your box?
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
What's in there?
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Oof.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now.
So how do you remember that? I thought you didn't back yourself up. Oh, that's neat. He does it too. Speedy run!
9S needs to help get 2B set up. Yeah, you can get her set up on her dick.
Oh my god. Behave. He's a child.
Sorry to barge in on you. Oh. Looks like you've already started. Okay. 2B, can you hear me? I'm starting your boot sequence. First, you'll want to check
so
the brightness
cool.
settings.
This is so neat.
You don't know how to adjust the brightness? I think it's set up to respond to some kind of input. What? Just give me a second here. Okay, I found the guide. If you can just follow that, it'll make things easier.
What?
It's exactly done how you did it in the first playthrough.
Oh, god damn it.
Right then. Let's get started. We'll go through each adjustment in order. Let's start by getting the brightness set. Okay. How does this look? Roger that. Oh, and I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity. Now let's take a look at your voice recognition settings. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call out to you now. Make sure you can hear my voice. Wait, you shouldn't be able to hear me now. Could you... Alright, are we good now? Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Heck, my pulse rate is rising.
Oh my god, that's adorable.
It seems to be back to normal now. How odd. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so... Once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning.
Nine S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
Checks.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know.
Oh, shit.
Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Or, 2B.
Bork. Bork.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
So weird.
Ah, 2B.
Doing it all over again.
Maintenance finished?
Yeah, but she's following
yes,
me
Commander.
Now.
You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but
yes,
risky.
Yes.
Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them. So we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
Where Where's my operator? We're 6-0.
Well, probably up top.
Yo, what? Oh, I didn't get off in time.
Ah!
The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Hey! Ah, fuck, I never sent her that gift. Now I feel bad.
You should feel bad.
I feel terrible. I'm gonna have to fix that. It's because 2B's a bit of a jerk about that kind of stuff.
She's just a war-torn veteran.
The hangar's up ahead. Let's go.
A2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
You know what? I forgot that thing. Does the scenery look different to you? Being a screen.
Well, the first time I went through it, I don't think it had reshade.
No, I do not remember it being the screen. Like, I do not remember that much foliage. Just pure.
I don't
know. 2B, come in. I've set a landing point for your flight units. You'll be touching down quite a ways from the resistance camp, unfortunately. Sorry for the trouble, but we can't risk the enemy discovering their position.
Understood.
Good luck down there.
I think I'm gonna take a break and eat, though, when we get to the Reese.
Okay.
To the camp.
Location acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Oh.
Well, we got a cruel. Oh, there it is.
Oh. This must be 9S's.
Yes.
9S's. Oh, okay. Neat. Neat. Interesting. Oh, he can only have one.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, he had a completely different fighting style.
Interesting. Stats hacking.
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting.
According to our intel, none of the machines in this area are.
Oh yeah,
hostile.
I don't know what this area looks
like.
We've been
seeing more and more enemies like this lately. They just stand there and stare into space. It's
literally just HDR.
It's pretty wild.
Blue hair.
You going super fast. Zoom zoom.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Nope, I'm take a break. Eat and watch some YouTubes.
Hi.
Oh, poggers. All right. I'll pick this back up later, maybe. It might
Sound
just be
good,
it for the
chief.
Day. Because I got some other stuff to do. But, Jesus fuck. All right, cool. So play through two. All right.